One of the factors that show that Africa is the next big thing is the fact that we have products of the artists that are also ranked as the top 10 in Africa. Welcome to Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis the Business, where we give you updates on the go. Just do one thing for me. Click subscribe. We are looking at the money in the music, in particular the African content. The artists that I'm about to give you hail entirely from the African continent in countries like Nigeria, Ghana, Kenya, and maybe Senegal. All right, to start with, these are the top 10 musicians in Africa, ranked according to Forbes. Straight up from number 10 to 1, you can let me know in the commentary section and predict who number 1 is. Right away at number 10, we have none other than Oliver Mutukuzi. Now, Oliver Mutukuzi, Okwali Mtuku, has 65 albums under his belt, more than the legendary Michael Jackson and Whitney Houston. It's a remarkable career stretching back 41 years ago, songs that have enveloped parties all over the world. He's ranked 10th richest musician in Africa. Just like I repeat, these ones are best on endorsement deals, their YouTube sales, their show rates, and their show sales and their appearances. Stretching to number 9 from Ghana, standard than the rapper Sako Ye, aka Michael Owusu Ado, who started out as an underground rapper with the help of Duncan Williams, his former manager. Now, his career was launched, staying true to his identity. He is a big advocate of Asongo, a Ghanaian genre that is said to have been born out of no longer a traditional dance. Number 8, this is Davido from Nigeria. Now, Davido is a popular Nigerian artist who achieved celebrity status in just 5 or 6 years. Just like it said, people like P-Square and Ibanez, who made him believe this was possible. He became famous for his widely acclaimed 2012 debut album, Obio, or call it Omo Baba Olowo. His net worth is $16 million. Now, number 7, it's interesting. You could think that it's number 1, you're trying to predict. But number 7 is Wizkid. Wizkid is arguably currently the uncrowned king of African music. Grammy Award winning artist Alicia Keys and husband Swizz Beatz danced to his songs, Oyoloba and Garo. Now, with Keys posting a video on her Instagram account with the caption, "This song makes me happy." Kylie Jenner also posted a video of herself dancing to Wizkid's music on Snapchat. Let's look at Wizkid's net worth. His net worth is currently $20 million. Number 6, we have Jaden. He's a Nigerian / American of origin. By the age of 10, Jaden Morrison knew that he wanted to do music, but was afraid to tell his father what he wanted to be an engineer. He's ranked 6, according to Forbes, Africa. Number 5 is a reality by the name Tinashe. Tinashe was a child model by the age of 3. The 24-year-old sang before she could even talk. Made her first appearance in 2000 in a film called Cora and Hashem. Her voice also started in the cartoon feature The Polar Express alongside Oscar-winning actor. And maybe this is where her money began. She's the 4th on the Forbes list as the richest musician in Africa. Number 4, we have none other than the producer himself, Don Jazzy. Don Jazzy is the 4th richest musician in Africa and also 1st in Nigeria. Just like any other artist, his real name is Michael Collins Ajera, and he started playing music as a child in the church before moving to the UK to pursue his career. Now, Don Jazzy's net worth is currently at $30 million. Are you thinking of number 3? Yes, it is. Hugh Masekela, the late, born in Witbank, east of Joburg. He released more than 43 albums and performed with Marvin Gaye, Dizzy Gillespie, then Fela Kuti, Paul Simon, Stevie Wonder, and Miriam Makeba. He's also one of the richest Africans. He was also one of the richest Africans, I beg your pardon. But so sad that we lost him earlier this year. Number 2, we have one rare person, and this is Black Coffee. Are you ready to think about number one? You could know. Let me know in the commentary section. Now, the multi-award-winning Black Kofi, his real name is Kosi Mathi Mpamulo, was born in Ace A, that is South Africa. And the house music province of KwaZulu-Natal and raised in the Eastern Cape province, where the late Nelson Mandela hailed from before moving to the KZN to study music. He is the second richest artist in Africa. And for this reason, is worth $60 million this year, 2018. Who guessed right for number one in the commentary section? I'm about to read your name. But this is none other than the Senegalese, Akon. With over 35 million albums sold worldwide, also a popular musician in Africa, and also in the world. He has won numerous awards, including 5 Grammy Award nominations, and has 45 Billboard Hot 100 songs that is even still fitting on, obviously, under his belt. His top earnings, according to Forbes, is estimated worth $80 million currently this year, 2018. Now, one thing you should know about this is that the artists are there making the music, but where do they put the money? I'm about to give you their investments. We've just done the top 10 richest musicians that we have in Africa. The question here is it Africa the next big thing when it comes to music and the economy? It's a question for you to answer. Let me know in the comment section. Click subscribe. My name is Dennis the Business. Keep it Africa Social TV.